Your career right now, this is the end of Carlito's way. You're just trying to get one more last job in before you get out. But I'm trying to tell you that I have the song that I have the beat that describes that moment accurately. And if you don't believe me, your man Guru is here. What's your name?
T.
Your man T is here and hip hop is here. And niggas' faces are scrunched up. I'm telling you right now, Guru heard it and said, did you say he gonna do the whole song tonight, right? He said you're gonna do the whole song tonight. Goodbye. No, just say. There's no way in the world I'm not getting my movie shit off on the last album? I never got a chance to do Dead Presidents or The World Is Yours. So I gotta get my story shit up. But it's something about major seven chords. I think there were minor seven chords in Dead Presidents. And he just, the way that nigga blacked out on it is just kinda like second to none. So I'm dying to see when he comes to the studio. What's gonna be the first thing that happens? Yo, so you remember in Carlito's Way at the end when the nigga was just trying to get out of the game and
he's on the train.
And he's on the train. And I feel like Jeremy, right?
Uh-huh.
Wait, man.
That's it. That's the speech.
That's that's what happened. Okay. All right.
Sometimes you work with people because they legends, other times they just hot. Sometimes you work with people because there's a synergy there. We all work with a lot of different people in this business, but there's those special combination that you know just brings out the best in you.